Guys, welcome back. I didn't get no conditioner in my hair, so it buff off. My hair already buff off, got too much hair. But no conditioner, I forgot. Oh, so what? Put some conditioner in tomorrow, right? All right. Today, I'm gonna eat some leftover food. Hey, Cody.
Hi.
I got some leftover egg roll. And a deep fryer. I gotta clean that out, but for now. Some leftover egg roll I got. Some meat. Some duck. Pork. Try not to eat too much of this. When you got gout, do not eat too much pork. But today, I'm gonna have a little bit. Okay, eat leftover, guys. Leftover's gonna be good, tastes better. But don't leave it, don't leave too long. Don't leave your leftover too long, eat it. It might go bad, just eat it a couple days later. So it's good. All right. And say this for tomorrow, maybe. All right. Have that. Let's make some beans brown. Gotta have some vegetable. You know, you can't get all the meat. Got me some lettuce. Got me some that. And give me some fish sauce. Be good to go. And some rice. And I'll show you the rest. I'm gonna eat. Come eat with me. All right. Come eat with me. All right. You're my friend. That's right. Beans brown. Onions. Okay. Drop this in a spring bag. Now you have it all together, you know. Onions are good for you guys. Vegetable. All right, and dip that in fish sauce. I'm gonna make sauce, guys. Get some hot sauce. Like 2 months. My sauce guy. My food for the night. This is my food for the night. Look like a lot of food. I probably won't weigh it all. But this is my setup. Tiny tomato. So I get a flavor. Get a vegetable flavor. Too much for the strong, but chopsticks hard to put. Oops. Get out of here. There you go. The fresh vegetable, bean sprout, onion. Some good stuff. The cilantro, crisped up. That sauce, good with the vegetable. Right. Thank you.
Oh, thanks.
Where's that duck? Here we go. Skin's so crunchy.
Paying $19 for 25 cents for Netflix? Hold up a second.
If I was not on the window, if I did a window? He's so funny. Man, that piece of them would be good. Can I have a bite?
Well, guys, that's it for this dinner. See you next time. That food was always good. Gotta save that food.